We're approaching Terra Flora, home to naturally sparkling mineral water springs, perennial flower prairies, not to mention the ever-blossom tree. Surely, Genie, even you can't spoil my enthusiasm for visiting the Garden of the Galaxy.
Unfortunately, I believe I can. Cursa's stronghold is now in range of our ship's instruments. Cursa has constructed a barrier of darkness energy around it that will prevent us from landing our spaceship there.
Well, that's perfect.
Even if we do find enough purified darkness energy to reach it.
And you must know a way.
How's that?
How do you figure?
You know Bedrock. You know Midnight. There is something you are choosing not to tell us, isn't there?
Listen!
If there was, it'd be my business. And trust me, you all don't want my business to be your business, understand?
About those flower prairies. It looks like we are going to see them in person.
Bebo's a little bitch. Don't tell me fucking curses. That's not the Igo Blue. Is Cursa fucking like Rosalina? I think it is. Eat them. They failed you. Oh shit, she really did. Missed on purpose, but like the point is there. She's like a roller coaster here. Nice. This place doesn't look as fucked up as the other ones did.
Terra Flora's foliage is suffering.
Looks legit to me, and I get bouquets from here all the time.
A drought is looming. Terra Flora's famous water volcano, Mount Spout, has gone dormant.
A normal-sized guy.
That voice.
What pure this beauty is that has vexed me with soul-consuming fire.
Her name is Genie, our ship's artificially intelligent pilot and systems manager, and I am...
You have bound this poor creature to this flying effrontery, but what an injustice.
Actually, while enjoyment of my duties is immaterial, I find them quite pleasurable, Mr.
curse me for an unmannerly pig.
I can't do that accent. Forget my manners, sweet as genie. I am Sullivan, chief engineer of the Wiggler Express Railway.
Whoa.
I would love nothing more than to prove to you the superiority of steam power, were it not for a trifling problem on the rails.
Having the dining car run out of cucumber canapes is a trifling problem. That is a dark mystery.
Oh my god, tell me about it.
What's numb?
The land bridges leading to my train not withered from drought, I'd steamroll the beasts and reach mounts about in a flash. Alright, so we know what we had to do.
However,
if there is hope to be found amidst the bleak, it shall be found at the Everbloom Tree.
Thank you, Mr. Sullivan. We will visit the Everbloom Tree right away and see your train soon, I promise.
Promise. Oh my god, it's those bees. Right, let's go. Huh? Foul attraction. Ba 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 ba. Alright, defeat all, you got it. Alright, this water guy is new. I see 8. Where's the 9th guy? There's 2 in the middle, 2 on the right. One way in the back, 2 on the left, 1 in front of me.
It's on.
All right. What is this water guy's doing? I can hit the water though. What does that do? It is extra damage, okay. I think this chicken guy like comes at you like the other guys do. You have a lot of health though. I think that's gonna kill him. Nice. Oh, the chicken has a steam beam where he brings you to him, then he hits you. A lot of damage. Got it. The other guy's up there, okay. Splash. Oh boy. I need to get her away from him. What's your range? Pretty big. Do you have... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Want to use the boost for damage.
Yeah.
At least it doesn't have like a big range on that the music thing. Mario, you're always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
All right.
Big guys worry me more than the small guys do. I wonder if I can hit the big guy too with this. I liked it the other guys though. Fuck it. Maybe I should have dashed them first. Oh well. I'm gonna risk the dash on him. I fuck me. No, they already attacked, but hopefully you can kill him with this thing. Thank you. I'm just gonna get her ass. Actually, you know what? I can't do it. Never mind. Sorry, Peach. Rabbit Peach, that is. Oh, that's fucking great. Oh my god. Hey, Mario, why are you getting your ass handed to you by these people? Well, that fucking sucked. I mean, why not, you know? She's not gonna kill him, that's the only fucking problem. Seeing the water actually pushes you back, so that kinda helps me a little bit. You know what? You might not be able to attack, but fuck it. At least I can get you to safety. I forgot that I was there. I can't believe I can't even run around the corner. Fuck it. At least I can kill one of them. Yeah, but I can do this. Safety. You know what? You just stay here. Bum, 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 bum. Freaking Mario. Why keep taking this much damage? I'm gonna take him out. Alright, wave power needs to be upgraded. Got it.
Everbloom to its natural effervescing state.
Come back, enter and make your way to the upper branches. I will see you soon, should you be worthy.
Yes, of course, oh great spirit of the Everbloom. Thank you. You won't regret it.
Wait. Wipe your feet before you come in. No. Coming with dirty feet. With dog shit on them. Spread that stink all over your house. Alright. It's like some fucking hippie. It's like peace, brah. Alright, need a circle. Doop. Alright, I don't know what that does. Go right, I go left. I hear like a music box. Oh, it's right there. Get in the ladder. Now you can read those pictures, but I don't care. Square is mine. Woo! Oh wait, it's a square, idiot. Can I go in there? Or wait, the score thing was back here. I knew that. Okay. Should I go this way first? Oh yeah, you can't like use that when you're running. Oh, this guy's down here. Well, it's a puzzle, might as well. Where have you been? I'm at a loss over Terra Flora's greatest riddle. Curse announces is clear. You rerouted your priorities. Speaking of rerouting, pay attention. It's the child's toy or a triumph of the past. With a huff and a puff, it stalled with a gasp. Okay. Can you solve the riddle? To bring the Wiggler Express Railway full circle, full steam ahead, I say. see it. So I want that there. I'm gonna raise that up. Oh, you know it here. I don't know what I need there. I don't think I can do that part yet. Oh no, wait. I'm stupid. I think I need that. I guess I can drag this across there. Oh, I see, okay. So wait, what's going on? I want to bring that back over. Yeah. Now I just gotta find a way to get in the right spot. All this shit. You can't move these. Actually, I think that's what I want to do. Hold on. I'm gonna bring this one all the way across and then drag the other one over there. What a fucking hassle. Or do these move? I can move these. Do I want to, though? Yeah, I do. I at least want to move these two. Oh, I can't get it out though. How do I turn it though? Oh wait, I know what to do. I'm stupid. I'll drag it from this side. Dude, it's kinda hard to move with this thing. I think that rabbit, like, the NPCs are getting in the fucking way. Dude, Peach, move your ass. There we go. Then I need to leave this one here. Just need to be able to get over there to push it in. This was easy to solve with just a little time consuming. Oh my god, and now I have to bring this over there. Ugh. Dude, go. Peach, go backwards. Oh my god. Alright, now finally. Last time I have to move this one. Why do I keep stopping? I come over here. You and push you in. Push it in. Jesus. Success. If you can get it in there. Oh, you know what? That's what the riddle theme was at the other place. I didn't solve it, but oh well. Let's get a coin and then a fucking. Probably weapon skill. Oh no. Spark upgrade. Cool. Welcome, bro. Alright, now we move on. Come on. But first, album cover. Let's go. Defeated enemies, you got it. We got water dudes. Hello. Those assholes. I don't know who the fuck you are. Hey. I do know you're about to die. Oh, you have a lot of health. I do not like that. Huh? Yeah. I do not like that one bit. Okay. See if you like fire. Oh wait, I thought I could hit you. Burn, bitch. Of course. I mean, at least let them in the open.
Beat it.
Alright, enemy turn. Jesus. Alright, they have poison. Like the ooze one. Alright. Hmm. I want to get splash dashed. Oh, he's resistant. That's fucking great. I gotta kill it. Oh, they counter. That's fucking glorious. He had range, but I'm not sure. As long as it's not more the health dudes, I'll be fine. Just fuck those guys. Just water dipshit. Oh boy. I mean, now that we can finish this planet tonight. So by like next time I stream this, I can just hopefully finish it. Alright, I need it. Who do I want up there, Peach? It's not great for this area because shit's water based. She can get up there, but it's gonna take a while. You know what? Might as well heal yourself while you're at it. Oh no, I didn't do Mario's turn. Idiot. Damn it. I'm so pissed. God, that attack hurts so fucking bad. What'd you just do to her? Oh, she can't attack? Oh. That's booty. Alright, shit. Let's buy more 50% heals this time. Let's go around. I'd like to take out this bitch. Mario, a little boost. Likes to counter, I don't like that. Maybe it was only one time counter, I think that's what it was. Yeah. You know what, I probably shouldn't have done this. I know it should be fine. So I can still get back. In the corner here? Wait, what the hell is going on? Why can't I hit him from the corner here? What? It makes no sense. Whatever. Nobody has a turn left? Why did it stay on me then? Really, it automatically goes to them. Alright, now that the life-stealing guy's gone, I'm not worried. Well, maybe if I get this poison bitch away. Can I hit both?
Move, please.
Alright, so when her face is covered, she just can't. Oh no, that guy gets it too, okay. Alright, Mario can't reach. I'd much rather take out him, but he's not gonna die. If you're looking, you'll move. I'll critted him to death. Why did Mario not attack him?
Seriously?
God. Well, it's good thing I healed.
Don't.
Fuck me. Fucking sack of shit. This seems the one guy. Knock him down. I didn't fall off though. That's a shame. Alright, well, I guess come back here. That's good. I didn't know I was gonna break in the first one. The hell is that guy doing? I mean, at least he'll live. Man, these battles are getting fucking longer. Longer and longer. Oh god, what to do, what to do. Oh shit. Forgot this guy was right here. I'm just, oh, you know what? I only have to kill this guy. Fucking over. I knew I should have healed it before the. Oh well. That's fine. Yo, release lightning. Shoot rabbits indeed. What the hell was I doing? I think that was just a side thing. Woo! Woohoo! Nice. Peter about to go crazy? True. I think that I understand. These little guys are fucking crazy. The way I want to go. Oh wait, I need a switch. I'm doing well. How about yourself? My switch? That's a different one. Oh my god, giant gumball machine. Alright, we got a giant bee rabbit. Cool. Doing good? Nice. Oh, it's capsules.
That one has a baby seal basking in a donut. Get away, it's mine.
Jesus. Get the man his donut. Oh shit, I didn't realize I was 25 before I went to go hit him. Well, this might not end well. Survive. Oh, I hate these ones.
Right. Let's do this.
8 attacks. I got, oh my god, I'm surrounded. Of course, you're like right out of range. My god, there's so many. I guess I could have fled, but. Damn it. God, he just has so much health too. I'm gonna get fucking wrecked. Would have preferred they didn't come close to me. You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I can gust these guys. Oh, they resist. Great. And see the sniper guy. Oh, well. Of course. I'm just glad these big guys can't move that much. Damn it. As long as a big guy that comes out of there, I think we'll be fine. I think she's just out of range. I think I can get her out of there. See, now I just have to worry about what's gonna come out of there. I'll risk it because I don't know what it is. It's probably these guys, though. Hopefully it's just one of them. Oh no, it's a sniper. Okay. Uh-oh. Of course. I risk you getting shot. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know it was gonna do that much damage though, so fuck me. Please crit hit. Thank you. Oh my god, still isn't enough to kill him. Well, that's bullshit. Alright, I need you to get in cover. Oh, I didn't mean to. This fucking auto switch. You have another attack, you don't. Yeah. Healing pads, literally. As long as that one sniper stays back, that's, I'm fine with that. These guys are starting to get close. They do so much damage. Oh. I'm fucked. There's no way I'm surviving 5 more rounds. Too low level. You know what? You attack. With two of these things forming up, I'd be surprised if it's the big guy. I mean, I'm screwed either way. Look at these big guys, they don't do much damage, just the snipers. Yeah. Too low level. You can't even move because then you get just fucking shot. Yeah. I have to come back in higher level.
Is it happening?
I can run from the beginning, right? Because I don't want to go to the menu. Oh, no, I can't. Shit. I bum rush the front. And what here? Oh, I can only hit this guy. I didn't go drop close enough. That's what I should have done. Oh wow, those guys die immediately to that? Oh, it's ice. Okay. Well, that changes everything. If I blow that up, he dies. I don't know if I want to waste them right away then. I don't like that the portal spawn like where you're standing. Really sucks. And it's like, oh, I might as well run away. Go this way. Ooh, I wish that guy was closer. I wonder if I can get him. I know they're resistant to this, but I guess I don't want to hit that portal. I splashed Ash's ass. I probably should put her in cover. Oh wow, she's taking damage too. I didn't even realize that. Whoops. I can't heal her either. Fuck. Well, that was my fault. Can't hit that. Now Mario take the damage. You might as well. Probably should save for when the other ones come out, but. Now I really can't move. I wonder if he's in range of this though. He's won't kill him though. Just the big guy's got it. Effective against those guys, that's good. I know it here. Oh, I don't want to hit that though. I'm glad you went for him and not fucking Peach. Can you see her? I fucking hope not. This does hit him. I'm almost gonna wait till they all come out though, but you know what? Fuck it. Didn't frostbite him though. But why? Oh my god, I'm out of range. Fuck yeah. Unfortunately. Damn it. This is crit hit, it's probably not gonna kill him. What about the other guy? Can I hit him from here? No. Fuck. Mario's fucked anyway, but at least I can kill one of them. Peach is dead. I should have moved Rapid Peach, like, away. I'm surprised he didn't do this little fucking thing. Shit. Gotta keep her alive. As long as they stay up there, I might be okay. Not if they fucking hit me. Oh god.
Don't. Okay, that's it.
The problem is they can see me. So they can hit me with that attack. Oh my god. I mean, I could. Do this.
Here we go.
Oh, that doesn't count.
Talking about.
Oh, I thought it would. I'll return to exploration. That's it. That's fine. I can come back to this when I'm like a higher level. At least I know what to do now is blow the other guys up and then I just gotta. Avoid the other dudes as best as I can. Like, maybe if I leave one person too far away, that the waste turn to try to get to him. That seems like the safest bet to do. Did I make it yet? Oh, yeah, I think this is it. have your hands full with the oozers, alright? Their magical powers can block techniques, spark, but yeah, I already know. I've already fought some. They even have... So Aqua Quick, I'm assuming, is like a water guy that has like an area of effect, like AoE. They even have this ooze effect that'll poison you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I already know. But I'm with you, at least after the battle, I am. If you win, otherwise, not so much. Alright, defeat all seven. Alright, five of them are the poison guys, so fantastic. Can I get you over there? Nope. And I went out of bounds, so fuck me, what a great start. Do. Actually. She is effective against him. I like that. Yeah. Bitch. I'd like to get somebody over there. You know what? Mario, you go. Be with your woman. No. I can only need two shots to kill him. You, I guess. I'll have you over this way. She's gonna get blocked or poisoned or something, but it's fine. I didn't realize how close he was to that pipe. Wow, really? I have the high ground. I can't believe that guy ran away from her. Wow. Lucky me. He's out of range. You can't shoot. How do you do that? What's this one? Oh, it's dash. I keep forgetting to use the dash ones. Huh. I don't think he's gonna be safe there. I don't know where he's gonna be safe. Just come back here, I guess. Oh, that works against him, I can't remember. Can I jump off you? Ooh. Very nice. Huh? Mario should be able to get to him. I probably should use this, Nah, I don't think that guy would have reached him. Well, this guy's almost dead too, aren't they? Actually, perfect. It's all in the wrist. It's all in the hips. It's all in the hips. Let's see at him first. Hopefully Mario can make it over there. Dude, your fucking jump sucks, bro. Barely in range, man.
Don't. Seriously?
Well, that sucked.
Woo-hoo.
Hey, that's not what I wanted to do. Sacrifices had to be made. Yeah, I'm still not done with this fucking tree. I dropped this one, I did. Still climb this thing. Wait, did I make it? Am I good? This bee looks like Wednesday Addams. But cheery. Hello, ahem.
You're the great spirit of the Everbloom?
Oh, honey.
Oh, she talks in Z's. I'm so, so sorry. Honey, that was just the dry air affecting my throat. I'm B, the warden.
If you're the warden, you must know where we can find the darkness that's infiltrated Terra Flora.
Mount Spout.
Mount Spout has run dry. Our flowers cannot bloom and their voices are stifled, like mine.
Oh.
You see, it's hard to express Z emotions. People need flowers to help them say what they cannot.
Flowers.
Just because bouquets.
Flowers.
Why do cranky corsages divorce me not? Making them is our calling.
My sweet.
Drizzle, my sweet. By finding me here, these heroes have proved themselves worthy. It is time. Yes, Bee. Yes, my queen. It's probably my upgrade. Also, did that Aqua dude join me like he said he was going to?
Sonic powers upgraded. I see why you called him Drizzle. He certainly made a splash with me.
Oh my god.
Drizzle.
People is too over the top. Drizzle north the lines as we'll lead you to the train station. From there, you can reach Mount Spout. Please save our flowers. Without their visual display of love, as sadness will bloom throughout the galaxy. Alright, cool. Upgraded. It's so powerful. I don't know what that did. Tabs. Oh, do it repeatedly. Sounds cool though. It's the ballet guy with a fucking mustache. Jesus. I think we're allowed to get out of here now, but I guess I'll try to do this. So, obstacles to victory. Let's do it.